As you probably imagine, Valentine's Day is one of the biggest seasons for the flower industry.
I imagine it's right there at the top, but this year florists are facing extra challenges because of staffing shortages and supply chain issues. Our Claire Benita is live for us this evening in Vista with the impact that's having on you and the prices you pay. Clara.
Well, Andrew and Kathleen, the reason why we have to pay more for a bouquet of flowers is because items are just costing more for wholesales, including plastic and also water buckets.
Roses are red, violets are blue, and Dos Gringos Flower Company sells sunflowers year-round, too.
We are the largest ornamental sunflower company in the United States.
Gabby Mercado with Dos Gringos says one of the biggest challenges the flower industry is currently facing is a lack of labor.
The lack of people in the farms to pick and harvest our flowers, the lack of assemblers to make the bouquets, the lack of drivers, and in stores you'll see the lack of florists who are actually there to help process the flowers for the customers.
So what does this mean for customers purchasing a regular bouquet? Mercado says price increases.
And the prices fluctuate. Product-wise, floral, you see anywhere from 7 to 20 to 30%. Hard goods are probably the hardest, so all the hard good materials, like I mentioned, those are probably what's costing us more, which is plastic, wrapping, anything like that would be probably more than 25%.
And the delays that are happening now are still affecting them.
We ordered vases to arrive for our designs for Thanksgiving and Christmas of last year, which still haven't arrived. We're in February, and we're still waiting for those because they're stuck at ports and we can't get people to bring them over to us.
And as you continue to think on what you're going to get your Valentine's, Mercado says don't wait until the last minute.
Just make sure that you shop with time because you don't want to be the person who goes home with no flowers on Valentine's Day.
Well, good advice out there. Again, you do not want to not have your bouquet of flowers for Valentine's Day. And people here at Dos Gringos will be working the entire weekend to fulfill over 40,000 online orders to be sent out by Monday. Live here in Vista, Clara Benitez, Fox 5 News.